You're about to learn everything you need to know about making a video using your iPhone. My name is Dean Parman, this is TravelVidStar.tv, and welcome to our iPhone video editing tutorial series. In each video, we're going to look at a different part of the editing process. As you might know, there are many different editing apps for the iPhone. In this first part of the series, we're going to be using an app called Splice. If you have any questions about Splice or you'd like to see how another app works on an iPhone, let us know in the comments below. In today's video, we are going to cover how to trim video in Splice. In the Splice video editor for iPhone, there are three ways to make a clip shorter. We will go over all three in this video. They are trimming, cutting, and splitting clips. Let's start with trimming. Trimming is the most commonly used method of making a video clip shorter. It simply means to take off from the front or the back of the clip. In the Splice editor, tap on a clip to highlight it. Once the clip is highlighted, little handles will appear at the start and at the end. You can now trim the clip to its best part by sliding these handles. There's not much more to it. How do we decide how long a clip should be? More often than not, the music has something to do with it. Music sets the mood for your video. Happy, upbeat music tends to allow for shorter clips, and sad, slow music lends itself to longer clips. I do want to talk more about beat editing, but it's a little too early for that right now. Let's move on to cutting. How to cut a video in Splice. Okay, this is going to be a short one. The cut feature has actually been removed from Splice. Cut used to mean trimming the clip from within, basically cutting out a part in the middle. It was clunky and hard to use. We never used it. One of the things that made iMovie better than Splice in the past was the fact that Splice only had trim and cut, and iMovie had the winning tool, split. Now, Splice has the split function too. Yay for Splice! How to split a video. Split means to, as the name suggests, split the clip at a point, breaking it into two. The split will happen at the point of the video playhead. What is a video playhead? It's the little line that moves when you play a video that represents what can be seen in the preview window. Once a clip is highlighted, scroll across the submenu and find the split tool. Hit it. Wherever the playhead was has now divided the clip at this point. Why would you use the split tool instead of the trim tool? There are two reasons. One is that your iPhone screen is small. Even the largest phones are small compared to a computer screen, and trying to accurately trim off a third of a second can be hard. When you grab the trim bar handle and you want to trim the clip just a teeny little whoosh, yeah, you slip, and you lost a chunk unintentionally. Now you have to undo and try again. This is a waste of time and effort. To do this right, you need to zoom in all the way, then trim and zoom out again. Because of the zoom, you might lose your place. It works, but meh, it's a waste of time and effort. With the split option, you just stop the video head where you want it and hit split. Select the little spot that was cut off and delete it. Quick and easy. The truth is, I wish Splice would move its split tool to the first position in the menu. It would speed things up even more. But I'm glad that they at least have it now. Then the other reason for using split instead of trim is for rather long clips. If you have a really long clip that needs to be trimmed down and you need two parts from this, then you would first split the clip and then trim each part. Trim the first part and trim the second part. If you've been following this series from the beginning, then you would already know that the highlight tool quite elegantly also solves this problem. You can watch that video in the card above right now. When it comes to cleaning up your clips, you really should allow yourself the time to do it properly. We believe that this is the most important part of the editing process. If you've got any more questions about trim, cut, or split in Splice, let us know. Thank you for watching, and I really hope that this was practical, informative, and useful. And as I said in the beginning, if you have any feedback, questions, or comments, you know where to put them. And don't forget to let us know if there's another app that you would like us to look at in the second part of the series. If you want to learn how to make a video, then please subscribe to our channel and also remember to hit that notification bell not to miss the next editing tutorial. Please also check out our website for loads more information on how to make a video. Thanks for watching. My name's Dean and this is TravelVids.tv.